That was easy. By the way, Thomas, what do you think about that Belphamon we encountered?
That was no ordinary Digimon. Its power was in a whole other class. It was as if...
Sakura, are you referring to a Mao-type Digimon?
Mao? What's that?
As you know, Digimon Digivolve. There are four stages. In training, rookie, champion, and ultimate.
We are rookies!
But there are Digimon that don't fit into any of these categories.
Is that what a Mao Digimon is?
It's still just a theory, but in the Dark Area, it's said that there exist Digimon that are far greater than any of them.
Wait a second, we defeated Belphamon!
It didn't seem like he was that amazingly strong.
What if the Mao Digimon wasn't quite complete?
No harm in being careful. Everyone, conduct your investigation with the utmost caution.
Too easy. We'll be right back.